Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Be out directly.
See anything you need? Show me what you got. Use it in good health. I'm heading out. Get someone out here to River Road for this cash.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Your money's always safer with me, Shan.
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
We need help right away.
Reports of a hit and run at River Row. If anyone's got time to check it out, it's all yours.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
my day. Hey, darling.
Beat feet, oh, cocksucker!
Yeah, yeah.
You're coming back, right?
Ain't welcome here, numbnuts. You just think you're hiding. Nothing.
Best not miss, boy.
Crime in progress.
This is a report of an Omnigo male in River Road. Look into it if you like. Responding unit. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Yes!